50% of the women in their reproductive age has fibroids. And good news is that most of them don't have symptoms. And the cause of these fibroids are still not known. Most of the blame factors like hormonal changes in the body, the age, and the family history and the genetic factors which have been blamed at present. How they are diagnosed? Usually on their symptoms like a heavy bleeding, painful cycle. Some people come with the infertility problems, and few patients have pressure symptoms like when they press on the bladder, they'll have a frequency of urination. When they press on the bowel, they'll have constipation problems. And they have come with the symptoms we usually diagnose by scanning. So for these problems, if you consult your consultant, that will be a better option to get a better modality of treatment for you.